right. hungry.
Well, hopefully you're hungry for this. Call it the headquarters for everything spam. Tomorrow is the 11th annual Spam Jam in Waikiki, and this morning we have a preview. Karen Winpenny is here with the Spam Jam, and Chef Dan Campbell from the Hard Rock Cafe is going to be whipping up some Spam tacos. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you this morning?
I'm great. We are very hungry. We're excited to try some Spam Pops.
Yeah, what do you have? Yeah. This is what's in a Spam Pop?
I'm not sure. We're going to have to find out in just a moment. But first off, Chef, what kind of sauce are you making with the spiced ham
here?
Well,
today we're going to be making guacamole and chipotle ranch. So we start off with fresh avocados.
Ooh.
And then we're going to make our signature guacamole. We're going to add that to our standard ranch recipe, add some chipotle puree to it to give it a little kick. And we're going to use that on the topping for the tacos at Spam Jam.
Fantastic. So. Well, why don't you go ahead and mix that up. And Karen, why don't you talk about the Spam Jam? A lot of people love to go to this and try out some of the most unique foods ever, right?
Oh, it's a great event, Mahilani. It begins tomorrow at 4 and to 10. We've got 15 restaurants preparing all kinds of Spam, from Spam cheesecake to the Spam Pops, Spam tacos, Spam ravioli, you name it, we've got it tomorrow. In addition to that, we've got live entertainment on two stages. And don't forget, this is a benefit for the Hawaii Food Bank. So we'll have two tents set up that you can donate a non-perishable food or monetary donations. But we always ask for a can of Spam because that is our most requested item.
Fantastic. And let's take a look at your guacamole. Why don't you tip that up, Chef?
Oh, it's going to be delicious.
Mm-hmm.
And so fresh.
So, Cam, you've got a choice. Do you want to eat the Spam tacos, or would you like to eat the Spam musubi with the furikake on it with chunks of rice on the inside, or the chocolate Spam pop? It's your choice.
I'll let you decide. Which one do you want? I'll do the chocolate Spam pop.
Okay,
that's
probably
easier to eat there.
All right.
I don't think I've ever had Spam and chocolate together.
I've never really had a Spam musubi
pop,
furikake pop.
Is there anything unique about this year's Spam Spam Jam? Any new recipes? And I know Spam cheesecake sounds...
Actually, we do have the new Spam cheesecake. In addition, we've got the recipe winners from Hormel that were flown in, and some of the restaurants will be preparing those recipes, including a Spam meatball recipe. We also have a Spam throne, Spam can throne, that you can sit on and take photos. And, of course, the new Spam mascot, Sir Canalot, whom is right here. You see the little guy. He's actually 9 feet tall.
Okay.
And he will be at the event for the Keiki to take photos with.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us, guys. And what did you think, Cam, about the pops?
I don't know.
I say it's very unusual.
It's you should try it.
maybe after the commercial break. All right, thanks, guys. I appreciate
thank
it.
Thank you, folks.
And it's the annual Spam Jam. Well, we've got more news ahead on PITV4 Morning News. Stay with us.